Hey guys, I'm going to show you how you can reorganize folders and files in VS Code. First thing, when you have your code, go to the top left and click on this icon or simply click Ctrl Shift E. After that, you're going to find all the files and folders stacked upon each other like that. Now all you have to do is simply drag them as if you're organizing in a file explorer. And that's it.